I want to be a team.
All right, so today I was vlogging and I woke up at like 7. I made something to eat and I did yoga for maybe 30 minutes and I did these workouts right after that. Now it's 10 something and I just got done doing the workouts. And I was watching.
Is the heart of American racing. I think it's something that's been neglected for a really long time just because of.
Now I'm about to get dressed and get ready to go to my bike fit appointment in downtown Portland. So yeah, about to go right now. About to get ready. Show you guys the fit. I'm wearing a kit. I'm trying to move my bed back because I do my workouts over there because I need it. The side of the bed for the I need the wall, these wall workouts. All my other walls I have in here, they're just too small. I'm too short, I can't use them. But yeah, let's go get the clothes right now.
I would love to see more color in the sport. You have the like the Colombians, you have a lot of the guys that are coming from other places.
So I was thinking about wearing just the team kit, but not sure I could wear that.
So this is the full post-race Black Lives Matter jersey. Justin Williams after the Roger Shelley crit. I'd added a little bit of this into the video.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna wear the team kit though, and then these Gore undershirts. Don't say nothing about the Batman. Oh no, I know nothing about it. But yeah. I think I'm gonna wear the team kit, but I'm about to put it on right now.
Oh.